Serieuze. Mais si. Ça ne te va pas. Rien. Nee, prima. Ik blijf hier nog even bij deze soldaat. Ok. Can you hear me? Isabel. No, please, stay down. Good, you're all right. You're okay. Yes. Can you see me? Okay, good. How many fingers am I holding? How many now? Okay. Okay, very good. Do you know where you are? No, I can imagine. You are in Holland, the Netherlands. Yes, you have been fighting here. Yes, you are an airborne soldier. Can you tell me which division? Needed to, that's correct. No, please. Just stay down, okay? You need your rest. Good. No, you're in no condition to fight again. You need to rest and heal. You've been here a couple of days. Yeah. Not your priority to know how the Market Garden operation is going right now, because you need to sleep and rest, heal your body. Now let me tell you something. You came here with internal bleeding. We operated you immediately, and you've been in a coma for a few days. You are in no condition, period. Now just give in. Let it go. You did what you could. You were last fighting in Nijmegen. Yeah. What happened? Yeah. You were lucky. You were very lucky. Is your neck comfortable like this? Because I have another pillow. little bit. He was a soldier as well. Well, he passed away. Never since I lost him, I want to do whatever I can to save other soldiers. No family should lose a loved one fighting for their country. So I just do what I can. Are you okay? Is your temperature down? Have an amazing recovery. This is very fast. You have a letter. Your family. Would you like to see it? Yeah, I'll get it. Do you feel okay? Would you like me to read it for you? Dear son, we love you with all our hearts. We miss you, Chico the dog. Misses you. He lays on your bed. Anyhow, you can tell, even dogs don't know what to do with the loss, the hurt, the pain, but above all the fear of losing you for good. We hope that you are safe. We hope that you are healthy. And we hope that even though circumstances may seem pointless, endless, we hope that you keep that wonderful, handsome smile on your face, knowing that this too shall pass, and that we will be together soon. When you get home, I will make your favorite meal, stir fry, mama style. And I will serve it with more love than you can ever handle. Please, dear son, return to us safely. We love you with all our hearts. Yours truly. Mom, Dad, and Chico. And they drew little Paul. Oh, don't cry. It's a beautiful letter. How long have you been away from home? It's a wonderful thing, you know, having a family. I lost mine when my dad died. I never met my mother. She died when she gave birth to me. Well, after my dad's passing, I had nothing left in America. So I returned to whatever remained of my family here in the Netherlands. I left with my uncle. Same, you know. Oh yes, I miss him dearly. Not a day goes by that I don't think about it. I write him letters like these. Sometimes. And I just hope that the angels will carry it up into the heavens to a his soul. How do you feel? Do you have any pain or discomfort? Okay. No, that's quite normal, actually. But that's good. It means that you're healing. You. There's not much that I can do. We just need to see how your body is recovering. But you have all the odds with you. You're doing very good. The only thing that you need to do now. You know what? I'll keep you company tonight. I'll stay by your bedside. Yes, I will. I'll stay here until you go to sleep. Okay. Sure, I'll hold your hand. You're brave. You're so brave. You fought for freedom. Your parents are gonna be so proud. No, I don't. Arnhem was a success. No. I've heard that they pulled off Nijmegen, the bridge. Yes, eventually. But they didn't reach Arnhem. Lots of men were lost. People say that it has been one bridge too far. I think that it's a very brave and bold plan, and I admire everybody who has been working along with this operation. I mean, I can't imagine jumping from a plane with thousands of other airborne soldiers. The jump alone is so dangerous. A little bit more relaxed. So that's good. I'm glad. Took you in just a little bit more. Nothing's going to happen.